Hi, sixth grade. So today we're going to be working on our T outline. Yesterday we did our thesis statement. So now we're ready to begin our T outline. So the first thing you're going to want to do is take your loose leaf paper. Remember, the side with the holes is on your left side. So we're going to take that and fold that over to the margin. Therefore, you should have about 2 finger spaces from the edge of the paper. So go ahead and fold that. When you open it up, the left-hand side of your paper should be smaller than the right-hand side. Draw your line across and down to make your T outline. I have an example on SchoolSpeak, so please take a look at that so you have the exact format that I want for this with the number of stars and dashes. So at the top, you're going to have B equals and T equals in the white space, then 3 star ideas, and then for each star idea, you're going to have 3 reds. Okay, so 3 dashes. Once again, use the example on SchoolSpeak to help you. You can always have more reds, you just can't have less. Okay, and then C equals and B equals. So follow that example on SchoolSpeak. So, a couple of things. Go ahead and transfer over your thesis statement now that you wrote it yesterday. So, that goes with our T equals. Then, we're going to fill in our 3 star ideas. Those are from page 16, your solution. So, on page 16, you already have this done. Write out your 3 solutions, okay? And then your dashes are going to be your benefits, okay? So we are, once again, have that done on page 16. So you're using page 16 to help you write your T outline. So that's our focus for today, getting those couple of things done. We want to make sure we have our T equals, our thesis, our key ideas, and begin those red examples. So this week, over the next couple of days, we're going to be working on our T outlines. So for today, let's get that done. Also, with your key ideas, make sure you use transition words. I've uploaded the list of transition words that we use in the classroom. Remember to keep pushing yourself with those transition words. Pick ones that you think will work. Remember, you can reword them a little bit. Like one example, you can change that up a bit and figure out how that works for your particular essay. So you can do things like that as well. So go ahead and get started on that T outline, and then we'll continue working on it over the next couple of days.